Now it's back to Horrid Henry on Nicktoons.